Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 66, so let's start. So before we come on to our main topic, it's very important to have an idea about what factor is, right? So a factor is a number that divides the given number completely. Completely basically means getting the remainder is zero. If you get the remainder zero, you can call that number as a factor of given number, okay? If you did not understood, don't need to worry, I'll show you with the help of example. Let's say I've got two number 2 and 14, okay, and you have to check whether this 2 is a factor of 14 or not. Then how you'll check? By simply dividing it, okay. So when you'll divide it, what you'll get? You'll get the remainder as 0, okay. If and only if you get the last remainder as 0, then you can call that number as a factor of given number, or in this case 2 as a factor of 14, okay. If you don't get the last remainder as 0, then that number is not a factor of given number, okay. That's the basic idea behind finding factors, okay. Now let's come back to our main problem, that is what will be the factors of the number 66, right? So we'll draw it like this, yeah. And what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest natural number. What is that? That is 1, right? And how we'll check? We'll divide 66 by 1, okay. Will we get the remainder 0? Yes. If we divide 66 by 1, we'll get the remainder 0, right? So 1 is the factor, and with the help of this 1, we can also determine another factor for 66. How? 1 into what times is 66? 1 into 66 times, right? So 66 is also the factor. After 1, what comes is your 2. If you divide 66 by 2, will you get the remainder 0? Yes. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times is 66? 2 into 33 times. So 33 is also a factor, okay. After 2, what comes is your 3. If you divide this 66 by 3, will you get the remainder 0? Yes. So 3 is a factor, and 3 into what times is 66? 3 into 22 times is 66, right? So 22 is also the factor. After 3 comes is your 4. Will you get the remainder 0? No, you'll get the remainder as 2. So 4 is not a factor. After 4 comes is your 5. Will you get the remainder 0? No, you'll get the remainder 1. So 5 is also not a factor. If you try it with 6, will you get the remainder 0? Yes. So 6 is a factor, and 6 into what times is 66? 6 into 11 times. So 11 is also the factor, okay. Now one thing you need to see over here, because you got a prime number in the second row, remember this thing, because you got the prime number in the second row, you don't need to check any further. Your work is done over here, and your set of factor for the number 66 will be 1, 2, 3, 6, 11, 22, 33 and 66, okay. So this was all about the factors of the number 66. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.